Hi-Tec Oil Speedway in Toowoomba came under new management for the 2015-16 season under the wing of the Valvoline Raceway family and led on site by veteran commentator Benny Bishop. Changes on and off the track included a new racing surface, a big screen for fans, and initiatives such as the Ultimate Sprint Car Championship and Ultimate Pink Night.